Just a few of the misconceptions about buying a home are that you need 20% to put down. That's just not true. That your credit has to be 700. Also, it's not true. That if you've had a foreclosure or bankruptcy 4 or 5 years ago, that you still can't buy a house, that's not true. The first thing you have to remember is to start with hope. And then let me put my tools to the test to show you and navigate you directly on where you need to go, and if it's possible.